near the future of his kid, and the future of me, myself, and I. So if me naweza tokea, I challenge you, who's healthy and well standing, to please tokea kesho. Usiambiwe na mtu ati sijui ukitokea unaweza chapwa. Sote tunaweza chapwa, sote tunaweza tia gasiwa, sote we're risking our lives. But guess nini, hata mama wali risk their lives. Ndio kwa maana siku hizi unaweza ingia kwa hoteli bila kuambiwa ni whites only, na side ingine unaambiwa ni blacks only. Ndio kwa maana saa hii unaweza tembea bila kuonyesha na kitambulisho yako tao. There are people who sacrificed for that, and we're grateful to them till date. The same way we're grateful to Akina Rex. I say, they died accomplishing what we wanted. And what did this guy do? He spat on their grave. He spat on them by employing the same people this day, people died trying to remove them. There's no other way. Hakuna occupy any other place for me. Me, my target, kesho, nikitokea, hiyo asubuhi, ni state house. Sidhani niko na shortcut yoyote, naenda. Na wasi wenye wanatoka anga hizi area, especially Thika Road, mkifungiwa barabara, pitia Ngara, kuna hawa na njia huko chini. Pitieni panya routes zote zenye mnajua. Tokeeni. Siku fika hapa alafu mnasema ti wamekabarikade. Barabara si moja. Barabara ni mingi sana. Hata mneza create barabara yenyu mpya. That's the power people have. So tutokee kesho. And that's one thing. And the main thing I really want to say, kesho asiwatoke. See you tomorrow kwa barabara. And watu wataka mayai, mina kam na mayai za kugonga hizo gari.
Nyambura.
Yeah.
Your name fits your character. Field Marshal Nyambura. I hope to see you tomorrow. Na in case tuonane, tafadhali kuja. I'm coming with about 100 liters ya maziwa ngamia kupeana, because hakuna mali ya kuuza. So either way, let us use our resources to build the nation. And I'm really grateful for people like you who as you say, you're pregnant and you're still coming out, because you understand what is at stake. Mwajama, we are losing our country at a rate that is not even imaginable. Watu wanauawa ni kama sisi ni mifugo. Basically, people, we are being hunted down by police, the people who swear to serve and protect. They themselves earn peanuts, but they feel they are justified to shoot you if you stand up for your rights. Some things are very, very illogical and should whip up a lot of emotions, because unakosaje kutokea while you know your motherland is being plundered. Your future is being looted. How are you not angry? Please, everybody who speaks, tafadhalini. I want such commitment kama ya Field Marshal Nyambura. Tafadhalini. Let's all have the anger of our nation. Our forefathers died. Our rika yetu, vijana rika yetu, kina Rex, kina Chege, wamekufa. Na wanazikwa na bendera ya nchi. If you do not even have respect for yourself, respect the national flag.
Yes, Reshi, as I've said, Reshi was the next, having waited for long. After Reshi, you can have Samba, and then Nyamisa, in that order. And Kimuzi and Farah, I want to take charge. I'll be back later. I want to attend to something. But before I go, my last message. The last speaker, Field Marshal, I think maybe you misquoted me. I say that this thing has to be continued with the same intensity and numbers. I did not say, what you said was not what I said. So let us know we are out there, and the intensity and numbers and the hate must continue. And do it because you want to do it, not because the miss is coming or because Kimuzi said it is you and you alone. That reason. And that reason is that which we share. Driving us individually, but that it is that which we share. What you've listened from the speakers since the beginning of this place is that we both have that specific thing, like Field Marshal and the other lady had a problem with the county of payment, Field Marshal having her own of medical, somebody else had something, Farah himself, business selling Maziwa. We have different reasons. that is individualism. But those, that all those together drive us toward a common goal. So come for that reason you are facing and you believe should be changed. And don't come because somebody else is coming. And you can do this. The number is to be the highest in Nairobi in CBD toward the State House. But in the event you are not outside Nairobi, still show up. 25th was successful because it was all over the country, not because of Nairobi alone. Nairobi, yes, there was a major activity in Nairobi with the highest population, but for those, not of us in Nairobi, as per the last census, we are below 4 million or 4 million. So please, do it wherever you are. If you are within Nairobi, please show up, come to town, let's fill the streets. But for that reason, stay safe, watch for your brother, take pictures, share the pictures, show the police, that the rogue police. One day they'll pay. Just show the pictures, one day they will pay. The common one, the one always in blue shirt and everything. I know tomorrow he will be there, but show those pictures. Let people see them. One day they will pay. So before I go, as I go, Reshi, Samba, then Nyamisa, in that order. Thank you and do have a good evening. I'll join later.